future. Is it normal to think about? As a computer science student, I daily think about it, because if we don't, who will change it? This is my future. There will be 8.5 billion people on the earth. Most of them will live in the cities such as Mumbai, Delhi, Shanghai and Tokyo. 150 million people will live there. Food will be main reason. Why? Because our needs and habits will change. Algae, insects, fish will become our everyday food. They will be our natural source of proteins, minerals and fibers. Meat won't even exist because farms won't be sustainable. However, there will be artificial meat cultured in the labs and 3D printed food. It's not the same with technology. It's natural for humans to have their own privacy, but do you believe in that? Free internet access will become the fundamental right of every human being. With the internet, holograms and artificial intelligence will bring a new dimension to our life. Fossil fuel vehicles will not even exist in the modern world. Tech will grow exponentially. We will land on Mars. 3D printing will be used for the manufacturing of artificial organs, and all the world's energy will come from renewable energy sources. And humans will be able to devote their time and effort to themselves. This is my vision of the future. Think about yours.